Hello everyone, welcome back to WpFresher WordPress Tutorials YouTube channel. Today, I'm gonna show you how you can change the PHP version in cPanel. If you're using WordPress, then you will see a PHP update recommendation on your website dashboard. It's recommended by WordPress. It's displaying your site is running an insecure version of PHP 7.3.33. which should be updated. Remember, the minimum recommended version of PHP is 7.4. If you want to know more about what is PHP and how does it affect your site, then you can click over here. Why it's important to upgrade the PHP version? For better website security, increasing website speed and performance, safe to execute PHP functions without errors. Now, I will show you how you can upgrade the PHP version in cPanel. Well, if you are using shared web hosting, then you can change the PHP version easily. You know, there are two different types of cPanel available in the market. In this video, I will change the PHP version on both different types of cPanel. This cPanel is provided by HostGator and it's similar to Bluehost also. This cPanel is provided by NameCheap. Now search PHP. I'm going to search PHP on both cPanel. Under the software tab, you will see two different options available for PHP settings: MultiPHP Manager and MultiPHP INI Editor. If you want to increase the PHP max execution time, memory limit, post max size, upload max file size, then you can go ahead by click our MultiPHP Editor. To upgrade or change the PHP version, then you can click our MultiPHP Manager. Scroll down, all the domains are currently added on this cPanel. Select a domain if you want to upgrade the PHP version. Currently using PHP 7.3, then select the PHP version from the drop-down options. I always suggest you use the latest version of PHP. You can use PHP 8.0 or 8.on. Don't worry. If your website goes down after changing the PHP version, then you can go back to the later version again without any issue. To use the latest version of PHP, then make sure your website has updated version of all the used themes and plugins. To change the PHP version, then click on the Apply button. The PHP version will be changed. Again, I'm going to change the PHP version in another cPanel. To upgrade or change the PHP version, then click over select PHP version. And then you will see the currently used PHP version 7.4. You can change the PHP version from here. Then select PHP version from the drop-down option. Click on set as current to change the PHP version. Well, the PHP version will be upgraded. And then go back to the WordPress dashboard again. Then reload the page. Well, you won't see the recommendation. It's because now you are using the latest version of PHP. Hope you already started loving us. A small request to you, please subscribe to our YouTube channel, WpFresher WordPress Tutorials. We published awesome videos every week to make the WordPress website better. Thank you.